Welcome back to Emilee's Paper Caper. I recently showed you my first magazine spine journal, and we made another spine journal, and I have since filled it. A number of folks wanted me to come back and show you the decorated and filled spine journal that I made, so here we are. I recently did a swap with Thelma Hall, and a lot of the things that I filled this journal with were in the pocket letter that she sent me. For example, these doilies on the front, these die-cut doilies, were from Thelma. I also used some of the washi tape that she put on the pocket letter. Here's more of that washi tape. And I have a sticker book that I'm using up, and I just had a lot of fun decorating with stickers. This is a stamped and fussy cut B. Empty sticker sheets I used as backgrounds. This is a card that was in the pocket letter from Thelma. Here's another card from the pocket letter. I just loved adding them to this album. Some more of the washi tape. I added some playing cards here. Lots of sticker art. Here's a paper scrap. On this page, I put lots of rainbow-themed stickers. Another fun playing card. This was one of the doilies Thelma sent me. My daughter got some new flip-flops, and this was the tag from her flip-flop. These were little vellum pieces that were in the pocket letter from Thelma, along with a ticket, another ticket. Thelma also sent me a bunch of postage stamps, and I've added those along with the UPC codes that she sent me. And I've also used some paper scraps and stickers to fill these pages. A couple more playing cards, another ticket from Thelma, and a doily. Lots of stickers, another card from Thelma. I just love the little girls on there. I used a little paper bag here and added a card. Had fun using the tickets. This was a sticker that Thelma sent me. Same for here. These were things from the pocket letter. Another doily from the pocket letter. I added stickles to these bees. They're very cute. I cut these from an old seed catalog. I thought they were very pretty, and I added a bumblebee, another bumblebee, and some sticker art along with some stickers that were in the pocket letter from Thelma. More sticker art, more from the seed catalog. These stars were in the pocket letter from Thelma, so I had a lot of fun adding those. And I put blast off here, so I thought the stars kind of looked like the rocket was blasting off. It's a stamped image that I had in my ephemera box. And the back cover, I just used empty sticker sheets to kind of decorate that along with some scraps of paper from the scrap bin. So that is my second completed magazine spine journal. It was a lot of fun to use elements from my ephemera and sticker collections, and also from things that Thelma sent me in the pocket letter. Keep on scrapping and paper crafting, everyone.